Meanwhile, Ashwaubenon High Schoolers will be learning virtually tomorrow after 46 students tested positive for COVID-19. School officials laid out the changes in an email to parents, citing the positive case rate was nearly 5% of students. It was emphasized in that email the change in learning was solely because of COVID cases and not because of any threats to the school. Students in grades 4K through 8th grade will learn in person tomorrow. And starting on January